other going into control turn. Now, with this doing the weaving of in and out of the cones, they've got to time this right so that they can bring the first guy in before the last guy's out. And there we go. Weaving back and forth. So these guys are keeping tight. Now going into the S turn. And again, if you want to challenge yourself with your buddies, pick up the pace and see if your buddy can keep up with you. That'll be part of the challenge also. Look at this now, they're doing the figure eight. And they have to keep tight enough that one fella does not, or the first fella does not run into the last fella as they come around. I'm not sure how all four bikes are going to get in with the last two green cones and doing that control stop on front wheels at one time, but we'll see. I think they're going to try to change the bike. That's how it's done, folks.